is Pokerogue. This is a battle-focused Pokemon fan game with roguelite elements. But this is actually just a, like, free web game that you can sign up for right there. From this screen, you can select your starters. These are your initial party members. Each starter has a value. You can have up to 6 members as long as total doesn't exceed 10. Okay. You can also select gender, ability, and form depending on the variants you've caught or hatched. The IVs for a species are also the best of everyone you've caught or hatched, so try to get lots of the same species.
There's also a daily run where you randomly get 3 level 20 Pokemon to start off with, and you don't have access to the store, and you see how high you can go on it. It maxes out at 50 floors, with the 50th floor being a really hard boss, and anything you catch in the daily run will transfer over into your classic mode save, so it's definitely really worth it to do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Yo, I think we got this. That was ridiculous. Holy shit, I don't know how we scraped through that one. I was not ready for a full-on gym, but we scraped by the skin of our teeth on that one. Okay, so Endure Reversal strats is actually kind of interesting. I think I'm gonna replace Double Kick with it in case it comes up. Okay, sick. I was not expecting to actually get through that floor, if I'm being honest. Okay.
Doing the best we can.
Were you gonna take a break after this timer's
yes.
done? Okay. I'm gonna take a break with Bun, and we're gonna eat and stuff, and then I'll come back and probably try to finish this daily, I think. So it'll probably be a little bit longer than the 10-minute timer, if I'm being honest. It'll probably be closer to like 15 to 20 minutes. But I'm hoping to be able to get through this daily. That would be cool. It would be really, really cool if we were able to get through a classic run and a daily run on the same day. But I need to eat first. So, enjoy the clip show. I'll try to run ads and stuff over the break so we don't have any more ads for the rest of the stream when it actually matters.
17 sea turtles around my house in Pokemon Go, and I don't know where it's from, but it's cute.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.